This is very sensitive. Can't click on any of these yet. I don't know what that's trying to tell me, except to go up. These ones are black. Will that be any different? All right. Guess we're learning. Oh, shit. I guess we're forgetting the rules we just learned. Funny, like these are also shapes we could use. Man, it's even more like the witness than I thought. Makes me want to backtrack already. Now I don't know. Should I use all of this? Or just the ones that are like solid white? And where exactly is the grid? Maybe here? I mean, or should I use this? See, because look at the grass here. Oh, and the rocks too. But which things go where? I'm not sure where the grid is for this. Does it start here or up here? And I'm still not sure what to use in it. Okay, I guess that works. So this isn't an entirely like new solution, it's just filling in some gaps. Even know what that did. I have no idea how involved this game is, or how large in scope, if there's tons of hidden areas and things, or, just a few. No idea. It's nice, it's pretty. See what we can find. My gosh, what is all this? What are we doing here anyway? Doors open. Can I like read about you? Who are you? Shit. I was trying to walk up the stairs. Select every square that has a unicyclist in it. I promise I'm not a robot. I don't know how to greet this yet exactly. I don't quite know what this means. Like why? But then this is black. I don't get it. these are black. I don't get it. It feels like not enough information. And at this stage, I'm not sure if it is supposed to be enough information. I don't know. See, this could be like this whole thing. Oh, I could draw. Thank goodness. Can I clear it? I wanted to like reset. Harumph. Okay, so like this is like, I can see like one for one where the grid, where the illustration corresponds to the grid, for sure. I mean, do the diamonds indicate white? Oh, but we're turning them dark. It's almost as if there should be three settings for the squares. Like that's what it feels like, instead of just two. You know, white, black, and off. I didn't click it, but there's only two. So like, I think this is like where his eyes are, but there's two little dots there. So I don't know what that means. These two dots are in the same grid here, I believe. But I don't know. Okay, I don't get it, apparently. What the fuck? I feel like that corresponds to what they're telling me here. Oh my god, no it doesn't. It's the opposite. Look, we got one. What did that do? There's more of these diamonds. Man, I don't know yet. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. I feel like there's more to this. I wonder who I am. Why am I dressed like that? Oh, little balcony.
Is this my clue? This is like that stage in the game where you're just trying to get acclimated to it and you're just not quite there. Okay, I guess we're just gonna choose the ones that are lighter per row. It's all relative. Like, even though there's more than two shades here, it's just, you know, gotta take the lighting into account. Did I get this one over here? No. There was one over here I didn't get. Which row do you want? Okay, there's six rows. I guess they're the same. Well, I got the whole top level. Is gonna be so much like The Witness in some ways. Like, some of these are gonna make so much sense, and then others are gonna be like, what in the goddamn hell is this trying to tell me? Like, here, there's three shades of everything, but you have to figure out what the lightest and the darkest shades are and what it means when you have, like, this. You know, this is the normal shade, but over here it's the light shade. Or the dark, I should say. So this is dark, dark, light, dark, dark. This is light, dark, light, light, dark. Light, dark, dark, light, light, dark, 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 light, 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 a little trickier with so many shades that these are almost the same, but not quite. It's like we really have to go, I think, row by row. Piece by piece. Oh, and every other column, you gotta compare.
It's making my eyes hurt.
Cool. I understand this. Was that was it of these? This is downstairs. We gotta go back downstairs. I feel like I'm not sure this is where I'm supposed to be right now. Let me try. Actually. Okay, so which ones are red? I'm not counting the little ones. Oh, it's straight up telling me. I got confused because this one looks like a big one. In fact, it might be. Oh, this is on the bottom. Okay. Now you... What the fuck? Like... I have a line, and this has got like 5 different levels going on. Oh, the yellow ones too. Oh, I could sprint. I tried before and it wasn't doing anything. Forgot already. 1, 2. Oh, the second one. Okay. Man, I'm getting all these things and they're not doing anything yet. I do not get this. There's only 11 squares. There's 12 dots. I don't get that one. Looks like there's more when we open those doors. I do like this already though. I can tell, like, I'm gonna be happy to open this game when it comes time. Even though I still don't understand these friggin' pictures. What are these about? What's okay, so this was the first one I encountered. It's got like these 3 obvious light colored squares and these 3 obvious dark ones. But it's on this grid that's shaped like this whole painting. I don't understand. Like, why are there 3 of these little cubes? To tell me that this one square potentially should be light colored because that's where these fall. Basically, I don't understand. It doesn't make sense. It makes no sense to me. I do not understand this part. I just don't get. Period. I don't get it. Nope. Do not comprende. What the hell else would this be telling me? What the hell else would this be telling me? That's a very good question. Like, why are they diamonds? Like, should I rotate something? I mean, this back card here is rotated too. So what do I really need to rotate it? And if so, that throws the whole grid off though. Like, where would this go? I would guess like this. Don't understand. I can't go down here yet. Let's go back downstairs this way.
the fuck?
Oh yeah, what the fuck? Like, so like, this looks like an obvious pattern. I'm sorry, what?
What does this mean?
This is where we are. You are here. Does this mean we can fast travel? Man, okay, I'm just kind of going. How do I know what the missing ones are? Okay, that was a guess. I can't rely on that, I don't think. I mean, I don't see anything around us. Okay, no, that was also a guess. I can't. I can't rely on that. Okay, I'm just kind of filling in. I don't know. I don't know if I actually even know the pattern. If there is a pattern. Okay, and I don't know that any of that did anything. Let's keep going. Oh, how beautiful. It's a reflection. Ooh. Oh, this is different. I don't know. There's shit behind here. Something like right here. The water, probably. It's just the lake. Okay. I mean, is that what it's going for, though? Just going. I'm just going. I don't like this. I don't. I don't like this. I don't. It's weird how easily I'm guessing the ones that need to be filled in, though. But that can't be. Pollution. In my beautiful video game. Okay, this texture looks like water, but it kind of looks like it's a building. No, it's water. Okay. Just the way this whole map works. If felt it was like a tall building in front of me. Won't let me on the bridge. I feel like I have gone too far. That's okay. This is one of those games where you just kind of go and see what happens. I think. This is an elevator. It is not an elevator. What? It zoomed in. What? What did that do? I still don't know what the R did. I'm confused. What does this line have anything to do with this grid? Oh, I'm an idiot. Do I just... What? I didn't get the memo on what that R actually does. It turns off as soon as I do anything. I feel like this just turns it on, but spacebar is usually what we use when we get something right. What? Okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. R is for reset, I think. Yeah. Okay, all right, got that much. But what the hell? What are the diamonds for? This just happened to be, right? That's what it was. These just happened to be right. How could I have known that? I'm so confused. I'm trying to open this door though, and man, there's only two of these left. There's only so many possible combinations, right? I don't understand what these diamonds are for. I still don't know, because these don't have any lit. Same here. And there's four, well, there's two in these first ones. Man, I don't understand. Oh, we're on the guessing train. This is not great. feel like I'm trying to connect these or something. Well, I don't know what to do there. And that means we're gonna just have to backtrack, because I don't know what the fuck to do. See, like, that's weird. Why does it work that way? Why is it beep wrong, like I'm wrong? Oh, I guess I don't need to hit the ones in the middle. Okay, whatever. I can't quite figure this out. I will eventually. Come back around. We're gonna come at this from the other side. Okay. I guess that means we are gonna head all the way back till we reach a fork in the road. Let me in! What's that sound? Waterfall! Oh, God, what? What? What was that trying to tell me? It said the mouse wheel. I can click on these with the mouse wheel, but it doesn't do anything. Does it usually? Is that something I have to try? I don't get these fucking diamonds, okay? I don't understand them. I don't understand them. I don't know that this is actually going to fucking show me how it works. It's all sparkly. The yellow ones are not blinking. Now they are. Because they weren't connected. Oh, but they're... Yeah, now they're not connected. But these are all connected. Shouldn't they all be happy? No, they're not. What are the rules? What are your rules? Oh my God, I feel like I'm close. Okay, so what if, like, you went like this? Oops. But they're all, the purple ones are all connected. Why aren't they happy? Understand you. I go down as far as here. Okay. Why is it telling me I can click on these with the mouse wheel? The mouse wheel makes them sparkle. What do sparkles do? What? What the fuck? Why do I need them to sparkle? Why would I need that? Oh man, I don't know, and I'm getting kind of mad at it. Tell me about my sparkle powers. Whoa, what? We weren't in here before. Oh my God. Let's make it sparkle. Oh dear. Oh no. Wait, oh shit, it's following me. Whoops. I don't know if this is my clue for that one. I feel like it can't be very far though. Okay, that's a dead end. Playing the game wrong. I'm usually very like, there's no way to play the game wrong, guys. I'm playing the game wrong. I don't know what is I'm doing or what's going on. Guessing in a puzzle game. Thank you. so I can't fast travel. Well, not that I know of. Oh my god, how am I supposed to know what the fuck the answers are? Back. There's got to be some clues somewhere that I'm just not seeing, right? Fuck. But see it now. Fuck, you taught me one rule, and now you take it away from me all of a sudden. Broken. I don't know if it's broken. What kind of, you know, how will that affect everything? I don't know, but I sure could use some open doors. These rules sometimes do not feel like they make sense and are inconsistent. But it's only very sometimes, you know? Not to mention the things I flat out can't figure out, but I figure that's probably a me problem. These look identical, well, not identical, but similar enough. I'm still guessing shit. I'm guessing so much shit. It's a cliff. Frustrating. Happened here. Don't know what these are yet. There's snow up this way. Well, it's gonna take me a little while to figure this shit out, I think. Alright, let's go back down. Apparently this is as far as my brain can get. I don't think I can go this way. Yeah, no. It's a cliff. That's where I was anyway. Oh goodness. There's somewhere else to go over here across the bridge. You can see the hidden things, but you cannot get there. Fuck! So many things I do not understand in the slightest. What? I don't get these fucking diamonds. So, okay, so these flowers were in that one picture. I guess they do kind of mean something. But I still don't know what. And honestly, I am a little bit afraid of how I'm just supposed to figure it out from this. I don't get it. Oh, we can go this way. The looks of this. This should teach us this rule, I think. Like, you know, if I can wrap my head around it. Which I can't, apparently. Definitely channeling the witness in the whole, like, hey, you'll figure it out. It's fine. You're fine. But then eventually you do figure it out. Those light bulb moments are the best. This other shit on first. What the fuck? Oh. These are identical. No, they're not. But this was okay to, for them to be different. Then I feel like both of those solutions would be valid. I guess you just have to go with what they give you. God, the rules are so, like, what? How do I know when it's supposed to be the opposite? Like, that seems arbitrary. That seems like they just decided they felt like switching it on me. Like, look at this. These are the same. These are both the same colors. But then you get down here and it's like, no, that's not allowed. What? This time they can't be the same color. Oh no, but they can't be the opposite color either. We're screwed. No, they don't mirror. Oh, but only this one is wrong? What? Whatever. It's because these ones are all locked. I don't think there's any reason why this shouldn't work. What? This is it. Why? They both share this row. Man, there's a lot going on here.